Hi guys, welcome to 3D Blending Hub. In this video we are going to learn how to create the model from the scratch. Let's get started. Hi guys, first I am going to add a plane. Go to edit mode, click the right button and select subdivide. Then go to option, give number of cut 3. Next delete the center vertex. Now we have to enable one add-on. Go to Blender Preference, then search Loop. Enable the Mesh Loop Tools. Then back to the model, extrude the selected region. Then click the right button, go to the Loop Tool. Select the circle. Then make a shape like this. Next rotate the plane X-axis 90 degrees. After that, add an array modifier. Change the x-axis value 0 and z-axis value minus 1. Add count 7. Next enable the merge. Then apply the array modifier. Then we have to arrange the shapes from big to small. Next duplicate it and arrange like this. Then delete this top part. Next select all, press M, select by distance. Then adjust the shape like this. Now we make the crucial part of the model. Then go to the edge mode, select all. Go to select, then select the loops and then select boundary loop. After that deselect the outer side selected edges. Next extrude the selected edges. Go to top view. Enable the vertex mode and deselect this outer part. Then bevel it. Then go to the bevel option, change the shape value 0.5 to 1. Then set the origin of object in center. After that place the object in world origin, then scale it down. Next add one array modifier. Enable, merge and first and last copies too. Next add the count value 50. Then I am going to extrude the bottom part of the object. Then add some edge loop. Next add simple deform. Select the bend, then select the x-axis. Go to adjust the angle 90 degrees. Next add one more simple deform modifier. Then select the bend and select the z-axis. Give angle value 360 degrees. Then select the array modifier. Adjust the merge distance value. Next apply the modifiers. Then select the outer edges, extrude inwards a little. Then bevel the selected edges. We finish the major part of the model. Next, let's finish the rest of the model. Hope you guys like this tutorial. So please like, share and subscribe.